coming to dancing, how comfortable are you?
Okay. If the dance director is good, he can make me dance. And if he's not, I'm not such a creative thing that I'll give him. But I'm fine.
You know, what do you think comes most easy to you? Kabhi kabhi romantic scenes hote hain, kabhi action scene, kabhi comedy. So what do you think really comes easy to you?
I can do emotional scenes well. I can do comedy. And what used to be very difficult for me was anger. And in the last film that I've done, I've been able to capture that a little. You know, with practice, all your emotions open up. So that's coming to me. Since my first film was totally emotional, so I kind of got to capture the crying part of it. So now I'm okay with it. I can do it easier. And laughing and the whole. But the easiest for me is emotional scenes and a little bit of comedy if they give me. I haven't tried too much of it, but if they do.
You know, in films you have to play different kind of characters, but what is Sanjali Sinha off screen?
Very laid back, very chilled out, very easy to get along with. Anybody can come and talk to me at any point of time. And I talk to anybody at any point of time. There is no such